As you can see, Councilman Dr. Ruzman had his Wheaties this morning along with his vitamins. On May 13th, after my friends, family, and I vote 6A, we're dropping down and we're voting for 1B, Maritza Davila, our next councilwoman at large, whom I'm going to be proud to serve with for the next 4 years. Thank you.